In this video, we'll discuss how to properly seal a plate using two methods, use of an adhesive film and cap strips. You can find everything you need by visiting thermofisher.com/thermoscientificplastics. To begin, place your PCR reaction plate on a flat surface and add samples to each well. After pipetting your PCR samples, remove one of the adhesive plate seals from the package and remove the backing of the adhesive film. Next, align the adhesive film to the plate so that all of the wells are covered. Using the adhesive film applicator, press and move the flat edge of the applicator back and forth along the long edge of the plate. To ensure a secure seal, use the same motion horizontally and vertically between and over top of all wells of the plate. Be sure to secure the film around all edges of the plate using the same repetitive motion across each corner to ensure the outside wells are properly sealed. Your plate is now securely sealed with adhesive film. You can also securely seal a plate using cap strips. To seal your plate using cap strips, first, place your plate securely in the PCR plate rack. After pipetting your PCR samples into each well, remove the cap strip from the packaging and align the cap strip to the designated wells. Secure each cap strip onto the plate using sufficient force to ensure all wells are secured. With these methods, you can quickly and reliably seal your choice of PCR plates.